So it's Vlogmas day one. I'm so excited. It's Christmas time. It's Vlogmas. Let's do this.
It's beginning to look a lot like Vlogmas. Magic everywhere. But the prettiest sight to see are the videos that will be full of
It's the first day of Vlogmas. Oh my gosh. And this is my second time doing Vlogmas. So yeah, it's exciting. So I have an advent calendar that I want to open, and it's a Disney bauble one. So let's go ahead and open day one. We haven't got our tree yet, but we're getting it soon. So, okay, this is what you can get. So I wonder what we're gonna get today. Ooh, they're limited edition. And there's 25, so that's really cool. Number one is here. Oh dear, I just ripped that a little bit. Yeah, they don't make it easy to open. There we go. Oh, this is cute. Oh, you can kind of see some of the others from the side. Blue sparkly Mickey Mouse bauble. I'm just gonna leave it in here for the moment because I don't have the tree to put it up on. But that is so cute. So this morning I have a lot of editing to do to get today's video up, because as you know, Vlogmas begins on the 1st, but the videos don't actually go up until the first video doesn't go up until the 2nd of the actual vlogs. But I have a video to go up today. I'm going to vlog every day as best I can, but I'm also going to try and upload every day. I don't know if it's going to work out. If there are days that I just can't, I'll squish one or two days together. And oh my god, my throat, you can hear, I don't know if you can hear. When I wake up though, it's always worse. So, should be okay later. I think the first day of Vlogmas last year, I also sounded like this. Because I think I watched it recently just to reminisce. But so I have a lot of editing to do this morning to get today's video up. Which, if you haven't already seen, I hope it went up today. I hope it goes up today so that when you're watching this, if you haven't seen it, you can go see it. But yeah, it was a fun little one to do, and in my previous vlog, you can see some of the behind the scenes footage. Let's go have breakfast and check out the other advent calendar that has chocolate in it. So yesterday, we put up this wreath that we got yesterday. Still gonna add a ribbon here, but first decoration to go up. Also, this light is also out, and there's a little piece here that needs to be fixed, just stuck on at the top there. And we got some baubles as well. They're kind of rose gold, kind of. And then we've got the advent calendar. So that's what we did yesterday. Today, I don't think I'll have time to decorate much because of a lot on. I have to edit and upload this video, and I've got a ballet class and then it's Strictly tonight, musicals week. So it's a busy day. But tomorrow I might have time, and hopefully we'll get to decorate a bit and add the lights, and we might even get the tree.
Sneak peek of the video.
Challenge where I post a photo on my Instagram story of Operation Smile Apparel every day. I actually wore this today. Some days I'm wearing a Christmas jumper or whatever, but today I wore this. It is my new voice training t-shirt. I'm just going to take a picture now and post it on my Instagram story. So I got a lot of editing done for the video today, but I still have like a bit to do, like a few things just to edit and add in, and then edit the outro, and then hopefully it'll be up today. Fingers crossed, because I'd love for it to be up today. And also tomorrow I'm gonna hopefully be uploading this vlog, so would be nice to not have two videos in one day. But anyway, I'm gonna go shower because I've been dancing for probably 2 hours. I was dancing. I'm just gonna get ready for bed now, and I'm gonna end Vlogmas day one here because I'm not feeling 100%, and I went to bed late the last two nights. One of them was because I went to see Lea Michele and Darren Criss, and so, you know, after that it's hard to go straight to sleep, and then also we got back late enough. And then last night we were watching Toy Show, and that finishes at like midnight, so yeah. Going to bed a little bit earlier tonight, even if it's not like super early, it's a little bit earlier because I've got a dance show tomorrow. So I will see you for Vlogmas day two. And that video didn't go up today because I want to make sure that it's like good to go before I upload it, and I have to render it, and I don't know how long that will take. So it will go up tomorrow, the same day as this vlog, but earlier in the day, just because I didn't want to rush it tonight and it is getting late, and there's a few things I want to fix. There's literally not much left to do, just like fiddly little bits and then checking that it's all, you know, in sync and okay to go. But yeah, I posted a photo on my Insta. That's one of the photos I took last year, what Roisin took last year. And yeah, it's just me holding up my finger to mark one first day of Vlogmas. But yeah, anyway, I will see you guys tomorrow. Good night.